I welcome you to my YouTube channel. My name is Amol Joseph, and what we are going to be doing today is called hosting and domain name. So, a domain name is an identity that is attached to the URL of a website. That is what a domain name is. And for every business online, you need a domain name. If you want to be online, if you want your business to be online, we definitely be needing a domain name. So we are going to be thrashing out some key points about domain name today. I want you to follow, do practice over and over and over again. I'm going to be showing you just a little. By practice, you will get the whole process. So as I said earlier, a domain name is an identity that is attached to the URL of a website. So your domain name needs to be cropped out of your business name. For example, Testlove, that is the name that I use, that is my business name. Your business, your domain name needs to be pointed out of that. That is testloveonline.com. That is what a domain name is basically. Your business could be anything. You could be in the digital marketing industry, you could be a blogger, you could be a graphic designer, you could even be a doctor. So people that sell domain names, they are called registrar. So this is the best domain registrars of 2021 October. You see, Namecheap. This is what I love to use most. I love to use Namecheap. This is what I use most. Domainname.com, Google Domains, Dreamhost, Over, GoDaddy, Bluehost, Hostinger. I use Namecheap most. So what is hosting? Hosting is the location where your website is stored. That's just it. We should not waste any more time on that. So for further explanation, hosting is also called a web hosting, or you could call it web hosting. It's the business of housing or serving or maintaining files from one or more websites. Basically, that's just what they call hosting. Hosting is a location where your website is stored. So what are the requirements for hosting? Web hosting requires reputation. Before choosing any hosting company, always check the company's reviews. I told you earlier that I use Namecheap, and the reviews about Namecheap are wonderful. Chose them. I use Namecheap and Hostinger. Those are the two that I use most. And you will check again, is this suitable for your business? For the type of business that you want to do, is this suitable for it? You will check that dedicated cloud server. Those are one of the things that you will check. You will check their server reliability. You will check their customer support. You will check the security. You will check their content delivery network. Basically, those are the things that you need to check. So let's dive into my system, and I will show you how to buy a domain name, how to buy a hosting. So let me just use my Chrome. Yeah, this is Hostinger. For the purpose of this training, this training is called training actually. I'll be using Namecheap. So this is my account on Namecheap. Okay, here you search for you type your business name here. Let's say Testlove Online Service. So you search. See, Namecheap, it will go and look for it, whether the name is available. So as you can see, the name is very much available. testloveonlineservice.com. This is my domain name now. This is my domain name. So you just go ahead, you add it to cart. Just could be, please, when you are choosing a domain name, you can either choose .com, you choose .net, you choose .org. Those are the three that you need to look after. Those are the ones that you need to watch. Is either .com, .net, .org. I advise you go for .com, and if you do not see .com, you can go for .net, and if you not see .net, you can go for .org. These are the three: .com, .net, .org. So after you add that to cart, you come to hosting, and you come to shared hosting. So this is the hosting. This is the location where you want your site to be stored. This is Stella. This is almost $2 this is yearly. You just click get started. So look at it, billing recycle. So this is it, $31, and you add it to cart. And the reason why I really love Namecheap is this: for some that are not financially buoyant enough, okay, let me just add this to cart. Then it will take me to checkout. And on checkout, I will be showing you. Okay, yeah, this is it. This is the checkout. Look at this. Always domain name registration, testloveonlineservice.com for 1 year. Don't forget to renew it. If you do not renew it, I think they will even send you a message that you want to renew it, or you don't want to renew it. But it's better. I love to renew it right from here. So, domain name privacy, 1 year subscription. Now here, Stella Edit. For people that are not financially buoyant, instead of 1 year, you can be doing it every month. As you see, I pressed 1 month. Just notice this. Just take a look at this. $21, $21.88, almost $22. So when you do it monthly, look at this. Monthly is less than $4. So now that we have it, you just come to this place and you click on complete order. So when you do this, when you complete your order, they will set your mail, your information, and they will send a message to you. You can sign in. Okay. Let's go off. They just sign in. So now I'll be showing you, just set up your profile, your mail address. So that's where they will send. Oh, for verification, let me just verify. This is just for security reasons. It's not. So 347 342. Look at this. You put your name, your last name, your company name, the job title, if you have any, you input the address, you put the city, you put the state where you're from, you put the postal code. If you are from Nigeria, leave it in Nigeria, choose the number, for your phone number, those 234, that is Nigeria. You put your mobile number, it's on my 2 6 4. Just put your mobile number, then you add it. You put your email address here, then you click continue. So when you click continue here, it will send you a mail of it is called cPanel. Mailchimp should be between 20 minutes to 30 minutes. They will send the mail to you. That will be cPanel. They will send your login details to you. So by so doing, you have successfully purchased a domain name and a hosting. So just continue to renew it. If it is monthly that you did, if it is yearly that you did, 2 years is there, 5 years is there, 10 years is there. To do any duration that you love, and hosting that with it is a lovely lovely platform as well. But I prefer to use Namecheap. Namecheap is wonderful. So I gave you some names here. You can use Namecheap domain.com. You can get your domain name from here. These are cool places. Yes. So we are going to be ending you from here. Thank you for. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel to so you don't miss any updates that I post. I'm going to be doing a video on the cPanel, how you can set up cPanel. You're going to love it. Thank you for joining me. I love you all. Thank you so much.